ओके स्टैंडर्ड सिक्स मैथ एक्सरसाइज 5.5 अंडरस्टैंडिंग एलिमेंट्री शेप्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर मॉडल्स फॉर परपेंडिकुलर लाइन नाउ दिस इज ऑल द कंसेप्ट ऑफ परपेंडिकुलर लाइन व्हाट इज द परपेंडिकुलर लाइन Perpendicular lines are those which intersect each other at right angle, that is 90 degrees. Right? We are taking two segments, for example, this is segment AB and this is segment PQ. So we can write line segment AB is perpendicular to PQ or line segment PQ is also perpendicular to AB. All these four angles will be of 90 degree, will be of 90 degree. Let's solve the first question given. Which of the following are model for perpendicular line. You are given adjacent edges of a tabletop. Now see, this here is your tabletop, right? So these edges are edges are perpendicular to each other because they are at a 90 degree. Yes, we can write, yes, the adjacent edges of a table top are perpendicular to each other. First question, table top. Second question, the lines of railway track. Now this is a railway track. Can we say these are railway tracks? So they are parallel. Therefore, no perpendicular. Third shape is given, line segment forming letter L. In English, letter L. This is right angle, right? We can write here. It is perpendicular. It is perpendicular. Fourth shape is letter V. So it doesn't make 90 degree. So no. No. It is not perpendicular. Sum number 2. Let PQ be the perpendicular to the line segment XY. I am drawing it. This is your XY and perpendicular PQ. They intersect at point A. This is a point of intersection A. What is the measure of angle PAY? PAY. Now see, you should write PQ is a perpendicular to XY. Therefore, angle PAY, this angle should be 90 degrees. Angle PAY is equals to 90 degree, is equals to 90 degree. What is the question? See, there are two set square in your box. Two set square are there. One is 60-30 degree. Another is 45-45. One is 60-30. This degree will be 30, and this will be 60. B, C, these both angle will be 45-45. These both are set square in your compass box, right? What is the question? What are the measures of angle that are formed at their corner? Do they have any angle measure that is common? Yes, they have common B. We change the name P, Q, R. So angle B and Q are same as a 90 degree, as a 90 degree, right? For triangle ABC, angle A 60 degree, angle B 90 degree, angle C 30 degree. And for B, this one, triangle PQR, angle P 45, angle Q 90, angle R 45. Now question number 4. Study the diagram. The line L is a perpendicular to M. Now just drawing the diagram. Zero, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. This one is L line. This one is M. Here point P. Now what is said by the question? First, is CE is equals to EG. Let me write down A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. These are the 8 points given. Now CE. CE will be 2 centimeters, 5 minus 3. And EG is also 7 minus 5, 2 centimeters. So both will be same. Let me answer the question. First one. CE is equals to 5 minus 3, 2 centimeter and or 2 unit and EG is equals to 7 minus 5. E represent to 5 and G represent to 7. 7 minus 5, there is 2 centimeter. Therefore, first question CE is equals to EG. Second, does PE bisect CG? Does PE, let's see PE. PE bisect CG. CG, yes, obviously, right? Why it bisect? We will answer that question. Why it bisect? Let's write down. CG 4 centimeter. 7 minus 3. And E is a midpoint of CG. Therefore, PE bisect CG. Question A. then B, then C, third question, identify any two line segments for which PE is the perpendicular bisector. You can write anyone. C, you can write DF, you can write CG, you can write BH, right? BE is bisector of DF, then CG, and BH, all these three. It is a bisector of DF, CG, and BH. Fourth question, are these true? First one, AC greater than FG. Second one, CD is equals to GH. And third one, BC less than EH. Let's see. Now, AC is, I'm writing, AC is 2 unit and FG is 1 unit. Therefore, this statement is correct, true. Therefore, AC is greater than FG, true statement. Now, CD is 1 centimeter or 1 unit. GH is 1 unit. Both are same. Therefore, this is also a true statement. A true statement. Third one, BC is 1 unit and EH is 3 unit. So, EH is greater. So, again, this is true statement. Again, this is true statement.